It's kind of self-explanatory. So this Indiana Jones gets amnesia and teams up with Batman and Gandalf the Grey to find George. I really have no thoughts on equipment. Also, on a note, this is an older version, so it doesn't have the Batplane being able to be rainbow colored, and it does not have a ghost cat, and it does not have an anthropomorphic fire named Jared. So yeah.